honeys. How's your day going so far? Mine is going fine. Me and Walter are out and about, and we're getting ready to go to the post office. He got something to mail. He wants to save all the cats and the dogs. And he got a bunch of grandkids that act like animals. Get him some money. What you got to say? I'm putting you on the spot again.
Hi, YouTube. I'm just mailing a little something off. I'm hoping it's a little sweet steaks thing.
Saving the dogs.
It's for North Shore Animal League of America. And
you just voided your chance of winning.
I wanted to do something, hopefully, help animals. I love animals.
Okay, we're going to the post office so he can mail that. I'm going to check my P.O. box. You almost made me leave the keys in the car. You hear that?
Almost.
I thank God for that little beeping sound. Let me go. Okay, we headed into the post office.
Ooh-wee.
Yeah, ooh-wee.
Post office. Arm broke?
Yeah, my arm is broke. To my P.O. box. Oh, let me find my key. Why ain't I got it ready? I got two different key rings, y'all. One is for my house key and one is for the car key. Mail that.
You
mind? No, I'll show you. Okay. Nothing today. I can't just bend over real quick because I'll get dizzy. I'm ready to go. Mail slot right there. Let's say outgoing mail. It might be on the floor. Okay, then we headed out of here. Now it's pouring down rain, and Walter said, you don't need that umbrella. Now it's pouring down.
Yeah, summer spring.
Ooh!
What?
Ooh, it's blowing on me. Okay, let me put my iPod up before it get wet. Okay, we're in the famous Walmart grocery store. Why you look at me with disdain?
I ain't even
you did. I don't like that look. Okay, what I want? Let me see. Chicken and rice bake. Looks good. Appetizing. My daughter been trying to get me to eat something. What is that? It got chicken and some kind of white sauce to it. I can't think of the name of it. Man, I ain't studying you. Beef fajitas. I got some of this John sauce. Beef steak at home. That looks good. Tennessee honey. Turkey breast. People don't have to learn how to cook anymore. Everything is done for you. Look at this brisket, Walter.
Yeah,
look at that. Beef brisket, hickory, pit smoke. Okay, you can have that for Father's Day. Shredded chicken. I'm gonna edit this out so they didn't hear nothing. Okay, I don't want nothing over here. I like those watermelons. I did I just say watermelons and fried chicken in the same video? I sure did. I love them both. Let me see what their food look like. My chicken is much better. Like a good salad. Let me see what they got yellow tags on. $3.59. Here we go. Put this purse on my shoulder. What is that? Chocolate cake. Two layer. Got a tag on it. That's all I see. There's one. Okay, I don't want none of this. Certainly don't need any of that. I have bought some of these lemon cupcakes before. These are the best. They have a good lemon flavor and they got some kind of lemon filling inside the cupcake. And it's really, really good. But I paid like a dollar and something, about $1.20. Right now they're $5.94. No way. Like the patty pies. The spices ain't right in the pie. She puts too much of something in the pie. Okay. Why am I over here? I'm gonna get some wings. Frozen bread, ice cream. That's about this kind of stuff when the kids are at home. Potatoes. That's right, I still got those sweet potato puffs. Let me get away. Oops. Let me see if they got some catfish. Love my catfish. Yep. Okay. Well, it's just sitting on the edge here. That means somebody got it and put it back. And that looks funny. What is this? Why is this all? They come out fresh, never frozen. I'm seeing all this liquid down in here. 31. Okay, this piece looks good. Probably two pieces in there. I'm gonna get that. Let's see what's back there. That don't look so hot. Okay, this look decent. Put these back. I need a paper towel. Wipe my hand off. I ain't got no more paper towels up here. I can always go for a good steak. Once again, can y'all tell I'm hungry? Oh my goodness, this T-bone looks delicious. Look at that. I ain't paying on 15, nothing, unless I'm in a restaurant. I got all the sides to go with it. I like chuck steaks. They used to be really, really, really cheap. This ain't, I don't call it $9 cheap. Oh, it's two in here. They're thin. No, thank you. Okay, they got some reasonable T-bones, but look how little. I call they little. No, thank you. Nope, 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 nope. stir fry steak. I can put this in my dehydrator, season it, and make some jerky. But I ain't gonna do it. What in the world? Oh, they got oxtails. This is something I ain't never seen before in here. My mother used to cook all this stuff. I don't want none. Kib steak is good. Let's see. Should have went to Aldi's. 10.64 for cube steak. I'm gonna get it. What is that? $5.98 a pound. That's a lot. That's a lot of money. I'm gonna get it. I might wind up buying everything in here. Hot Italian sausage. Johnsonville. 610. I want the one on top. I think people brought it back. Okay, I'll get that. Let's see if they got any ribs on sale today. What is that? That feel like a baby back. Yeah, it is. I like St. Louis. Pork loins. So I don't want all that seasoning on it. I mean, if they season up some meat that's about to go bad. You know. I got chops on sale. My chops don't have to be that thick. I mean, find some chicken wings. Somewhere. Drumsticks. This purse is heavy. Look at those chicken paws. Don't want that. You got no more wings. No little pack.
No, I know. That's what I'm looking for. Small pack.
Your hair is pretty.
Things. I gotta get done.
Redone.
That's what I was looking for too. Now I have small packs.
Yeah, the smaller packs. They got the wingettes, but they cost too much.
Well, you might as well get your wings.
The price
of that.
I know. They cost too much. Right, the big pack.
The big pack of wings.
Okay, it's okay. Do I want the drumsticks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 27, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, get the drumsticks. Walter love his pork chops. Everything been picked over today. Here's some wafer thin chops, 464, if you like those. Here's some pig feet, Walter. Ugh. And that pig foot got a freckle on. Ugh. Oh, thank you. Mama and them used to eat all this stuff. Oh my gosh, pork stomach. Oh, spare me. I'm glad I wasn't living in the slave days. They probably would have killed me 4 or 5 times for acting up. Okay. Let's see what else. half pounders hamburgers. Everything looks good right about now. You always look at the ribs, but I like rib tips better. The kind you get from somewhere. These are pretty good prices right now. $7.82 for a long slab, $8.48. Sometimes I can find them for like $6. $7.56, $7.39. Oh, what's that chicken? Ground chicken. I've had ground turkey. I'm not sure if I've tried the ground chicken before. I think ground turkey is even healthier than the ground chicken. I don't want none. Let's see what's over here. Firecracker. Now what that mean? Spicy sausage. Firecracker celebrates spicy flavor. Now I got the hot. And they're going to make me buy 2 packs. And you got the hot and the firecracker. I'm going to try the firecracker. It better be good. Now we got the barbecue on the grill. Okay, I need some nice soft bread. What else I need? I'm just roaming around. Let me go get some nice soft bread. I like good bread. All this cereal is nothing but junk. I bet it's good. Hey, nothing but junk. Cream-filled cereal. Hershey's cookies and cream pillows. Look at that. One of the kids these days ain't got no teeth. They got cavities in the ones they got. Okay, look at the spices. I need something, but I forget. Oh, celery seed. I love my celery seed. I want a bigger thing than this. $4.44. Okay, let me see if I can find a bigger one. Celery seed, $4.94 for how many? 1.6 ounces. How many ounces is this? Put it back over there. Okay, this one. It's only a few cents more for twice as much. So that makes sense. Got all that. What is that? Tang seasoning. Dill weed. I got that too, I believe. I got all this. This is what I've never bought. Herbs de Provence. I have no idea what it tastes like or what flavor it adds. Sweet ginger. Ginger can be spicy. Texas style barbecue. I got seasoning for days. Why am I over here? Okay. Cheesy taco. Y'all know taco seasoning is good on chicken. Naked chicken. Sure is. Stubbs. I like Stubbs barbecue sauce. trying to think, do I want some chili? I love my chili. I love my chicken. You think I'm going to stay over here?
You going to the pharmacy area?
I might be all over this store.
Can you help me right now?
Yeah. You know where the car is. Okay, somebody told me that the golden, no, they said yellow. The Andes yellow breading was good. And I have yet to see it. I think it was chicken breading. What's up with the golden? How's it different from the other? Man, I can't read that. Probably taste just like the other. I just don't want the Cajun. That stuff is hot. Still got a lot of chicken crack at home. Always looking for something different. And they're coming out with a bunch of new, different spices. Chicken crack people. You know what? I'm gonna try the golden. I don't even feel no cornmeal in it. I don't. It's supposed to be a fish batter. Let me see what you're supposed to do with it. Some of these tell you to mix it up with some kind of liquid. And I don't do that. I'm going to try the golden fish batter on my chicken. Louisiana is really good. Fish and the chicken. Breading. Why am I buying bread? Okay, what else I need? Bread. Let me go. Look at this, y'all. Banana, pepper, mustard. I ain't never heard of such. Sweet and spicy. $4 a bottle. I bet it's good. Curry ketchup. Curry mustard. I don't think I ever had curry. Ugh, beetroot ketchup. No, thank you. Still got mustard. Sweet hot mustard. Let me get out y'all's way. Okay, Robert Rothschild Blue Cheese Dijon. I don't want no Dijon. Sweetened spicy mustard. Aioli mustard. Dill mustard. I bet that's good. I don't want no French fry dipping sauce. No, I'll stick with ketchup. I'm supposed to be finding some bread. What is that? Oh, that's a new barbecue sauce. Famous Dave's Natural Sweet. Sweet and sour sauce. It's for dipping your egg rolls in. Or in my case, pouring it inside the egg roll. Fajita. What's this? Moroccan red pepper sauce. Mina Harissa spicy. Oh my goodness. I naturally gravitate to a stuff that looks like that. Rufus Teague made some sauce. Now why they got a bumblebee on it? Cause it's honey. Okay, just like Miss B's honeys. All right. I need to mix up my own stuff. My sauce is good, y'all. Chili pepper. Oh, that's the devil. Look at that. I wouldn't have had that in my house. Oh, lying, stinking, rotten devil. Look at that. I wish I would bring that in my house. No. Nope, nope, nope. I'm staying over here a little too long. Sugar-free barbecue sauce. Oh, I got some of this at home. When my honey sent me the smoky barbecue sauce, and you can actually taste the smoky flavor. It's good. $5.48. Lord. Okay, this purse is really weighing on my shoulder. It's heavy. Maybe I'll look over there for a new purse. When my purse get heavy, instead of me cleaning it out, I buy a new purse. Sticky sweet. I like the sweet heat. Here it is. $2.96. Sweet heat. I don't need no barbecue sauce. My honey just sent me a lot of barbecue sauce. Ivory. Northern Alabama white barbecue sauce. I don't want that on my ribs. No thank you. What's 98 cents? The open pit. I usually mix open pit with my sauces. Is that the only one that's 98? Where's the hickory? Here it is. 98 cents, okay. That's good for mixing. The store is cold. I can't believe I'm actually saying it's cold in here. Because I don't get cold. Hot all the time. Korean chili sauce. What about Korean barbecue? Portable pickles. What is this? Oh, these little bitty pickles. That's cute. That is cute. $2.48. That's right. I still got some sweet pickles in my refrigerator. Got to eat them up. I like all this kind of stuff. That's good. Go for some nachos. I can go for some of anything right now. I like black olives. They come off the back. I'm still over here. I gotta get some bread.
They already ain't got it set out yet. Just sit waiting
for
them to set it out.
That's a shame. Oh. Well, let me go get the bread. I find that sauce that Doug was talking about. It was orange. Well, I don't see what I'm looking for, so I'm gonna get the Catalina. They got a tangy bacon Catalina. I bet that's good too. Get the regular Catalina. Like any kind of red or orange salad dressing. Tangy bacon. I don't know about that. They don't have what he was talking about, and I can't even think of the name of it. I'm trying to get over there. Thank you. Smooth, sweet and smooth. No, I don't want that. Classic Catalina. Yep. Let me go get this bread before I walk out of here and I beat it for God. Okay. with some of this bread this time. June 17th. Okay, so we want for June 20th. Okay. I like this, and I like the artesano. You can see it. And this will do for now. I want to talk about cauliflower. I do not like cauliflower. At all. I mean, I ain't gonna have no fit if I eat it, but if I got to cook it, then it probably won't get cooked. I'd rather have broccoli any day. If I cook it, then I don't want to eat all. I don't want to help eat. And he's not going to eat it all. So I'm not buying it. Nope, nope, nope. I'll get the man a little bag of cauliflower for a dollar. And it needs to be mixed with some. Where's that? What you call it? California blend? I'll eat it that way. He likes mostly cauliflower. Let's get that. That broccoli at home, because that's what I like. Carrots, broccoli, and cauliflower.
Broccoli and cauliflower.
Now, why they got meat over here? What is that? Somebody brought it. I don't even know what that stuff is. Smoked apple sage. Now why is it over here? It's frozen too. I want something to drink because I'm thirsty right now. I'm over here. What do I want? Peach punch, that's what I always get. Peach punch. $1.50. I like sweet tea. Every time I drink it, I break out. I guess the tannic acid in the tea breaks me out. I love it, and I always dilute it with water. I still break out. I'm going to dilute this juice. Oh, I want to look at the purses. Now look at this cereal. Churros. They ain't nothing but junk. Pure sugar. They didn't have cereal like this when we were growing up. All this junk. They had Fruit Loops and stuff. Man, I'm going to slap you. You're going to be in the corner crying again. Okay, you through shopping? Okay, well, I'm going to go look at the purses. You know what a purse is. Well, I'll be down here. That's right. I was looking for a case to put my sunglasses in, and I can clip it onto my sun visor in the car. Because I ain't got no room. I got my real glasses and my sunglasses, and no room. In all those cases, let me look at these shoes. I saw a lady yesterday. She had on some shoes that look like this. I think they're so cute. I ain't gonna look right on my big feet. She had little feet. I see some big ones. Oh no, these were kids. Let me go find this sun visor. No, it's not a sun visor. It's an eyeglass case with the sun visor clip on it. And I'm supposed to be looking at purses. I'm all over the place, y'all. Ain't that cute? Little kids. I used to enjoy shopping for my girls. And everybody grown and gone. But I do have a bunch of grandkids. Well, some of this stuff looks so country. What's that mess over there? Little Dolly Vots. No. Some of it's cute and some of it not so cute. This looks cute. Little top. And some of these little kids' clothes look like Hoochie Mama clothes. Let me put this up. I'm in the deodorant aisle. I'm about to run out of that crystal. I do have a brand new one in my drawer. I bought the double pack, but I want to try something different. And I want it to be natural. I was looking up something. I was looking up the native. It's supposed to be good, and it doesn't have aluminum in it. Here's some Herb Smiths. They got all different scents. Charcoal and magnesium. Wow. Waterwood, cedarwood, juniper. They got like the bergamot lime. I'm gonna try that. How much is it? $4.72. It's a good price if it works. I was using the crystal, this is roll-on. I was using the crystal. It's like a crystal, big old crystal, and it lasted almost 2 years. And I do have another one, but I want to try something different. So I think if this smells good, that'll be it. So that's what I'm getting, the bergamot lime Schmitz. Okay, it's supposed to neutralize odor and absorb wetness. Oh, there you are. Okay, I'm back in the car. I did go pick up my bracelet that I had repaired. There it is, because my arm was feeling naked without it. This is it right here. Okay, he putting the buggies up. I'm gonna cook something. I don't know if it's gonna be fish or the chicken legs. I don't know. And I'm gonna do it before I have a time to think about that I don't feel like cooking. So I did get me a drink, something I can drink right now. What is he doing? Okay. Bye. Well, I'm going to end it now. So, I want to thank you all for coming along with us on our out and about and our chit-chat outing. Thanks for watching. Leave a nice comment and thumbs up. And you all have a very blessed day. Bye. See you later.